Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a TNT duplicator. This is what we're making. It's basically you can get infinite TNT from just one TNT. Let's get into the tutorial. So first you want to... So the blocks you're going to need, you want to get 6 slime blocks, 1 dead coral fan, 1 wall, 1 TNT, 1 minecart, 1 detector rail, 1 sticky piston, 1 lever, and 1 block of your choice, plus some scaffolding blocks. So what you're going to want to do is you're going to build up a little bit so it doesn't blow itself up. Then you're just going to want sticky piston and slime, slime, slime in an L shape like that. And then do slimes like that. So it should look like this. And what you're going to want to do is get a detector rail facing this way. You want to get a cobblestone wall like that. You're going to put TNT here. You want your fan here. And your minecart goes on like that. Stick on your lever and you've made a TNT duplicator. How this works? It pushes the TNT forward and backwards, causing the TNT to update. And what happens is it updates over here. It updates and moves at the same time. And because of the fan, does some magical Minecraft stuff. And then duplicates the TNT. Hope you enjoyed this tutorial. If you do, leave a like. And if you really enjoyed and you want more videos like this, subscribe to the channel to show your support. Thank you. See ya.